It was an amazing scene. Shepherds kneeling before the one who would be called the Lamb of God. The Lamb who had come to offer himself to the world and who would save it by taking its sins away.